these children on the streets? Have you walked the pavements where they sleep? Do you feel their hands when you give them alms? Did you ever give them bread to eat? Have you seen their homes washed by the flood?
Have you seen their